The Multistrada Enduro serves as a sort of jack-of-all-trades as far as bikes go, and Ducati expands the family footprint even further for MY18 with the addition of the Enduro Pro. While it's safe to say the base Enduro is capable of traversing the black as well as the brown, the Pro version brings a decidedly off-road bias to the table, not unlike some of the other serious business dual surface rides out there. We'll see for sure here shortly. The new variant has the same 152 horsepower plant as the base Enduro with a handful of useful bits and bobs such as tank protectors, a low-profile windscreen and rally-style tires that really give it the off-road slant. Today I'm going to check out the Enduro's in depth to see what all Duck has done for its dirtiest jack to date. Continue reading for my review of the Ducati Multistrada 1200 Enduro and Enduro Pro. 2017-2018 Ducati Multistrada 1200 Enduro, Enduro Pro, image 730,663. Though the base model shuns the fairing guard, both come with a skid plate to protect the otherwise exposed engine from terrain strikes, leaving both capable of tackling light to medium terrain safely. It's generally safe to say that nearly every bike has a purpose-driven design in one fashion or another, and general purpose qualifies as a purpose, but adventure bikes are generally a bit more constrained, even niche in their capabilities. The Enduro moniker implies both on-road and off-road capabilities.